What's that program called that does the splits?
Live split.
Is it easy to set up for all sorts of stuff?
Yeah, it's like integrated with speedrun.com and depending on the game, you can just download like an auto splitter. Like if it detects that you're playing Celeste, it'll just auto split for you.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I'm gonna do splits for my speed run to die as fast as possible in Valorant. I'm pretty sure I have the world record, but this way I can time it.
Write your own auto splitter.
Yep. What's Cosmic speedrunning these days?
I saw you was doing some 3D World or 3D Land. I don't remember which one. I think World. What else was he doing?
I remember he was learning Odyssey.
Oh yeah, was he doing that?
Least that's what his stream titles say. I have notifications on for him.
Is the music over?
Yeah,
Could someone get new music? Because I
yeah,
turned off
you
music
have
for
making
Celeste.
requests.
Something lo-fi would be fun.
Let's try this one. We can end it if it's no good.
Okay. Sound good so far.
Yeah, I searched lo-fi jazz, and this is the first title.
Ooh.
Although my algorithm may be biased towards certain things, I don't know.
True. Jazz hop.
Yeah, that was a good chapter one.
Yeah, not too bad.
What a save.
Thanks. I'm already like 6 seconds behind my gold.
Forget that Cosmic runs Billy Hatcher in the giant egg. He has the second place any percent.
I hadn't heard of it before he started running it. Is it an N64? I don't remember.
It's on GameCube.
Oh.
It's like a weird Sega game. It's super quirky.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
got this.
Stalking your speedrun page. You have the world record in hex cells.
Yeah. It's pretty uncontested. There were some runs when I first found it, but they were like really bad. So I spent a few weeks running it.
Yeah, you have the world record by like 2 or 3 minutes.
Yeah. I like this, but it doesn't really sound like jazz.
No, it doesn't. The title, I would say, is a little misleading.
Clickbait.
It is very nice, though.
Yeah. Yeah, same. Oh, shit. Are you serious? Whatever. I have so much time to gold there. I died so many times.
You have a saxophone on one of the songs, and then you can call it jazz. That's the rule.
That's true. Pretty good. What? Oh. Oh no.
Oh, there we go. That's the power cord. This is gonna keep.
Nice gold.
Very nice.
Thanks.
Sit down.
I'm getting very the girl from Infinima vibes from this one.
Do this. Thank you. come on. I might not be losing all of my time if I just don't die here.
Seems like you're doing all right.
Oh, nice.
Let's go.
Now I need to just not suck on this chapter again. Too late. I'm stupid.
No, that didn't even lose you much time.
Yeah. I just like completely pressed the wrong button. I pressed jump instead of dash.
Close.
Yeah. I hate this room. I never know how to do it. At least, I mean, I know how to do it. It's just like really slow compared to how they do it in runs.
Oh.
Wow. What am I thinking?
Man, imagine if they had made this a water level.
Would have been a horrible game.
They knew what they were doing.
I'm pretty sure that they had talked about doing that.
Yeah, they did. Level,
which is why they have all the water mechanics.
Yeah. I just need to not throw.
Got it.
Not throwing. I am throwing. I always mess up this room the first try. No! It's okay. Oh. I don't know the fast strat for that room, but I try to do it every once in a while for some reason. Even though I know I'll mess it up. That's bad. It's okay. Maybe.
You're still super green.
Yeah. And I still have 2.5 minutes of time saved left.
Oh, really?
Or no, like 1.5 minutes.
On summit?
Yeah.
Hey, you got this, Smoo.
Thanks.
I believe.
No. What? Really good.
I love the space blocks.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
So fun.
I'm going for safe strats, not fast strats. Just saying this out loud so
Holy
I do it.
Call.
That was close. Oh. I always die in that room, but I didn't.
Job. Pretty good.
Yeah. I hate this room. Oh. I don't know why I did that. Do you want to put on Celeste music?
I don't know how.
Yeah, I can't.
It's working here.
Okay.
Come on, please. Thank you. Is the music glitching out for you guys too?
No.
Okay. It like sped up really fast and then it slowed down and then.
Weird.
Come on, come on, come on. Okay, we got it. No, I'm. Oh, okay.
Nice.
Whew. Ooh.
You beat your PR by like a minute 15.
Yeah.
Used to be that way. That's a big improvement.
Yeah, I didn't think I'd. I don't know.
Top 500?
No. Close though.